Avraham Avinu was the first Jew. Avraham Avinu, Torah tells us, got Brit Milah when he was very old, which is extremely painful. It was the third day of his Brit Milah, and third day after the Brit is the most painful day. And it was a very, very, very hot day that day. Avraham Avinu still went out of his tent, and he was waiting to do a mitzvah, tachnasat ochim, of chesed, to bring in the guest. Now Avraham Avinu, remember, the most painful day, 90 years old, boiling hot outside, and still, he went outside. He could have just sat in his tent, turned on the AC, and have a smoothie, relax a little bit. Avraham Avinu still went out of his tent to make sure to do a mitzvah of hachnasat ochim. He loved doing mitzvot so much, he went out of his way for it. What did Avraham Avinu teach us? Abatai, first Jew in the world, what did he teach us? When excuses come up, it's not a reason not to do something. When excuses come up, that's the biggest reason why you want to do something. You fight excuses right back. Excuses shouldn't be a reason not to do something. That should be the biggest reason why now dafka you're going to do it. Jews fight back. Jews don't give in to excuses. Jews fight excuses. Don't let an excuse be like a stone to trip on. Let the excuse be a stone you can actually climb on and reach even higher levels of spirituality. Avraham Avinu had all the excuses in the book to stay inside the tent that day. But no, Avraham Avinu knew the secret. When things come up to stop you from doing a mitzvah, you don't give in to excuses, you climb on excuses. You fight back. That's what Jews do.